What up, guys? Get it cracking and smack and make this party happen, yeah? Right now, I'm playing Cave Story Plus. Let's begin the game, alright? Here we go. Wow, I didn't know this was a two-player game. But I'm gonna play single-player. Here we go. Someone's transmission. Connecting to network, logged on, starting IM chat. Okay, this is... Feel free to pause the video if you want to read this, guys. Oh snap, this is me right here. What is this? Yeah, save it. I saved it immediately. Oh snap, I fell. Air. Okay, I see. Gotta get the hang of this game. Come on, bruh. Go in there. Oh, I gotta avoid all this. Oh snap! I don't wanna get hit! Okay, I did it. Sort of. Damn, this is... Did I made it? I think I made it. He's sleeping, this character. Let me open this. I gotta obtain the polar star. I don't know what's that. Let's see what it is. Are you asleep or what? Your brother's so lonely. Okay, what do I have now? Oh, I got a gun. Got it. Alright. Interesting game. It's a Metroidvania style game like the other one that I played before yesterday. Axiom Verge. Similar like that. Got some coins. Got some hearts. Some experience. Come on. What is this? Increase my health? I guess so. Kill this one right here, this bat, so you can level up. Oh, interesting. I can break through all that. Let me go back to it and save it. Game saved. Back. There we go. Nice. I died? What was that? That was weird. Let's try that again. Okay, I'm going inside. Come on. Those are like little creatures. Oh, this thing has a lot of health. I leveled up. Should I go back and save it? Nah, never mind. I'm just gonna go in. Oh, a different place now. Just hand over the key. And I fell down. Unlock king costume. What is that? What is this? Oh, I can save it now. In this place. I got my life health filled up. Filled up, I mean. Thought I'd say number one, it doesn't really mean much. There are only six of us left in the village. Well, really? Including Sue, it's seven, but she's not one of us. She's just an outsider that came in our village. Okay. Let's see what's in here then. Reservoir. Can I go up? Oh my goodness, I can't swim all the way. And I can't make it over there. Well, I could. She's recently came to Mingo Village. She'll fill into the reservoir there. I don't think she's very fond of us. It seems like she hates everyone in the village, but she's a Mimiga, same as the rest of us. A Mimiga, what is that? What is down here? No, I'm gonna die! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. There we go. I almost died there. Let's see. I'm gonna face a boss so I can show you. What's down here? Okay, let me get the hell out of here. That place is locked. There's nothing much in here. There's nothing in. Oh, what was that? Oh, he just looks over there. Nothing in there. I should leave this place. Oh, a treasure chest or something. Damn, can I go up? Let me try going up. Let me get this right. Oh, I can't go down. I can't get that, not yet. What do I need to do now? Let me go in here. Nothing in here. There's pretty much nothing. Oh, I made it. Oh, I didn't got the map. Nothing in here though. That's the map? That's weird. Come on, come on. Get out of here. Let's see, I can't go there. There's that place is locked. Then I have to go up and talk to somebody. I don't know what the hell do I have to do. Maybe in there? Let me see, I already went in there. Up here? There we go. There's something down there. I already went in there. Yeah. Okay. Let me talk to this guy one more time. Okay, he doesn't say much. I'm going here. Save it. I don't know what to do, guys, so might as well end the gameplay right here. Let me see. I'm gonna figure it out. Okay, guys. I figured it out. I found something shining under the water over there. So now this person is here. I have to follow this person, I guess. Let me see, do I have the key? What the hell? Let me see, y'all. A silver locket in the shape of a fish. From the wear of it on it, the locket must have been dear to someone for many years. Okay, I can understand. I gotta follow somebody. That person probably went over here. No. It won't open. Oh, snap! The doctor's such a cruel and evil person. He shows up in the village and kidnaps Mimiga. At times, even killing someone. He killed my older brother. You picked it up for me, so gave it to me. But I don't want it anymore. King gets bent out of shape when Sue and I get along. Please keep it. Oh, let's see who's there. Oh, this is a boss fight, I think. You're with the doctor. Come along with me. But I'm not Sue. Oh my goodness. I gotta save this person. I gotta face this guy right now. Yes, let's fight. He has a lot of health. Snap. Oh, he grabbed me. There we go. He just left. I remember this. Defeated Balrog. Sounds like the guy from Street Fighter, the name Balrog. Yeah, I leveled up, I think. Almost leveling up. Let me save it. Interesting game. Let's see, I'm gonna save it up here. And end the gameplay right there, guys. Alright, that's gonna be it, guys. This game is called Cave Story Plus. It's on the Nintendo Switch. Get it if you like it. Thumbs it up if you enjoy. Feel free to subscribe. And peace.